It can wreck your life, your looks, and land you in jail, but people are cooking and using meth every day in Mississippi.
Authorities say tougher laws have cut down on its production, but meth labs still don't seem to be going anywhere. WCBI's Callie Paxton explains.
No way to control it. There's no way to stop it. It's an addiction problem. The people who are addicted to it and they want it, they're going to find it. And there's going to always be somebody out there want to sell it to them.
The notoriously addictive drug methamphetamine is nothing new. 2 years ago, Mississippi passed a law making Sudafed, one of the main ingredients in meth, only obtainable through a doctor's prescription.
They've knocked down the overall methamphetamine labs in Mississippi probably 75% in the past year.
While Mississippi is one of the only states in the nation with restrictions on pseudoephedrine, meth labs are still turning up on a regular basis.
We live here on the Alabama line. A lot of people are going over and buying Sudafed and other materials in Alabama, which is evidently not against the law over there, but it is here in our state. And they're bringing a lot of drug paraphernalia into our county, and they're making crystal meth with it.
Sheriff Cantrell says meth will be hard to take off the streets entirely because dealers have a motivation beyond addiction.
Meth is it doesn't cost a lot of money to make, but the drug dealer not only uses it, but he sells it. He makes his living that way.
In Aberdeen, Callie Paxton, WCBI News.
The Monroe County Sheriff's Department has busted five meth labs in that county within just the last 2 weeks.